The gum is in fact originally derived from tree sap. Isn't that interesting?